Hello? Oh, yeah, yeah. Send them in.
What's the one? Did you see us?
Yes, of course. Is there something that's happening here right now which I don't like? It seems as if one of my guard dogs has developed a taste for chicken. And now he wants to raid my falco. And you know, I wouldn't stand for that. I mean, he can have any one of my chickens around the yard here. But no, he wants to have my golden hen. My golden hen! And you know that I would not stand for that. Nobody touched my golden hen. Now, you see, there is a price for everything that you do around here. That chicken lover has to go down. He has to be put down. And the other guard dog that brought him onto my chicken farm, he has to go down as well. Gentlemen, you have had your instructions. Make sure that I get result. Everything must be done to a T. Now get out of here.
Yo, Frank, what time are you really supposed to make this track?
At 3 o'clock, shut up.
So, Bridget, why are we here so early?
Well, I have a reason really about something. Now.
Well, if it's about the rules of the game, that we don't know, but what you want to talk about?
You don't have no idea. None whatsoever.
Well, I'm not a mind reader. So, I've got no idea. So, Bridget, seriously.
My youth. A Sophie me a talk about.
What about Sophie?
What you mean what about Sophie I am? Eh? You can really sit down there and play. Like all our stupid king man. That we really want to sit down there and get away. Eh? But Jin, me know you know exactly what I want. And the fact of the matter is, you need to stop.
Stop what?
I'm gonna sit down there and ask me stop what? My youth, Marcus all over your man, you know. Maybe not exactly why you did it right now, you know, fire, man. What you feel to realize is that everybody know where I go on between the two of you, you know, fire.
I didn't plan none of this, Jerry. It just happened, Jerry.
Wait. You gonna sit down there and expect me to believe it? It just happened. Hmm? What? You pick her up one day after what? She been gonna do what? She nails? And anyway, you just accidentally end up a make love. That way you want me to believe.
Huh? No, Jed. the feeling what me have for the daughter, it's real.
Real?
Trust me.
Real?
Real, Jed.
Marcus, the only real thing you have to feel when the bullet hit you upside the head, when the boss man find out where you do Iron Man. You don't understand this?
Huh? Boss is not gonna find that out, man.
Look how the younger generation just feel it. I am smarter than everybody, bitch. Huh? King, if the man don't already know, he suspects. And that alone is enough to get both you and me killed, Marcus. You don't get it? God alone know where going to happen to Sophie, fireman.
What you mean we are going to do to Sophie?
This freaking man. But Jen, you don't really give to us what happened to me or to you. But the minute we mention Sophie, you're all concerned and worried, King. That ain't really the point.
But Frank, why would the boss want to kill you? You don't have nothing to do with this, Virgin.
King, what you fail to realize, you know? And me bring you into this, you know, fire, man. Every one of your actions, them reflect upon me, you know, fire.
What can we do to fix this?
Let me assume the boss man don't know nothing. Right? You know, suspect nothing. Once this drop go like it's supposed to, then we have to find someone to get you off of the island, right? Come up with some kind of excuse. Whether some relative dead or something, fireman. Eh?
And then what?
What mean and then what, Marcus? Kingman, and then you disappear, you don't ever come back here, Sophia.
What about Sophie?
Sophie, my youth. Imagine with me, what about Sophie for you? Marcus, what my youth? Your head gone so far up your ass right now, King. You don't see it. But Jin, this is not about love. It has never been. You're like, Marcus is about survival. Survival, but Jin.
Between me and you, personal, why you never come and warn me? Why you never come see something?
Something like what, Bertie?
Anything, I don't know, sometimes all it takes is a word to make us stop and listen.
Marcus, man to man, you wouldn't listen to me?
I don't know. But sometimes all it takes is a word to make us stop and think. But it seems as though that word has come too late, bro.
Bertie, you don't know that. We don't know that yet. Well, see the man, just look alive, you know?
True.
Baby whale, a smiley my youth. That man must be really doing the dog house thing. And one thing the boss man just had that money to do.
What do you say?
Look.
Jesus, I bet Frank I kill the man and come kill the dog.
Wait. I get a station with you and I sit. A one wrong shot fireman. And all are we done. Right? I could do this old fashioned. Let me scrap iron.
Just breathe, man.
Where you look at? You see? Me no, me no look too good. But you no look too good either. You look like... You look like me, you have plenty in a common ones. Jesus. How are you hanging, man? We see and nails. I hope you have a sense of humor. But all the crazy things we are going in our life, man. Jesus, you must have a sense of humor. You have a laugh sometimes, man. If you can't laugh, it must suck to be God. So, you just gotta hang there now. Now, not much for say. I may not blame you. After all, you're just another guy who I see all and I see nothing. I guess it's just one more thing you have in common. Me, I don't say much either. I could have more than say something, man. If we only open my mouth and just talk to Marcus. You're not alive, I know. He used to listen to me. He used to listen to me. Oh, God. I never beg you for nothing in our life. In a debt. Give me this chance. Let me just make a redemption. Enough for me, Lord. But for the one who make me live too fast. And die way before him time.
So you had fun last night?
You tell me. So when we doing this again though?
Maybe tonight.
Later.
Bye.
Hello?
Brethren, where you there? You mother tell me you didn't sleep home last night.
Guess where I just coming from?
Wait. Don't tell me you sleep with the doctor wife again.
Boy, yeah. And I no leaving, Dred.
No, wait. Let me get it straight. You sleep with the man wife in his own house?
Yeah, so.
Boy, have you lost your mind? You playing with fire? What if the doctor find out? He have friends in high places. And you could be in some serious shit. Boy, you play with your life.
Yo, calm down. Just calm down. Calm down. I get the thing under control, boss. And either way, I ain't cheating. Is she cheating on me?
But, he might want to hurt you just to make a point.
Boss, he ain't going to do shit. He's soft. And furthermore, any man will always want to behave like that. And don't keep she under control. Man, he deserves to get all the butt in the world. Plus, if she ain't afraid him, why should I fear him?
Alright, boss, Mr. Tin Pan Player. I will hear about you in the news. Walk safe, eh? Yeah, man, easy.
Yeah, man, yeah. What up, my head? I just get peace away from shutting up my head, dog.
Alright, fellas, give me a minute, please, yeah?
Is what? You lost something upon me? What's your problem?
Nothing, but you just look as if you have a lot on your mind. Remember, help is just a prayer away. And remember, he sees it all, and he knows it all.
Look, preacher man, it's all in the morning for this shit, for your shit. The reason why I look like this is because I'm behind sex whole night last night. You check? So before you come with your saw, man, let me tell you this now. I ain't buying what you're selling. And so before I had to find out if y'all Christian people that's really turn all the other cheek, I suggest you leave me the hell alone. You understand?
Alright, sorry son. I didn't mean anything about it. Sorry.
Y'all just never mean nothing by it.
But you don't mean nothing by it.
I could look like your son anyways. I could come out to you.
Sorry son. Let me excuse you. Let me.
I ain't just tell you, don't call me son wanting to you. Don't touch me though. Wanting. Yo, big man. Yo, big man. Come in forward, man. Come in forward. You need to. Come in forward. Come in forward. It's what happened, it's you too.
You never have to move, so the preacher man here, my yo. I can't sound the man, just can't sound for you, you know, see it.
Well, boss, forget he and his blasted concern. He too fronted. And if you are front up yourself too, forget you. All the man I was talking like all the new people, you know me? You don't know me?
Now we don't have nothing for say. Eh? And even a minute ago you had so much thing for say, my youth. Say something, boy.
Oh God, please. Yo, please, don't kill me. Please don't kill me, please.
Oh God, yeah, say fire. You never be what he about God 2 seconds ago, King. What? This make you change your mind.
Yes. Okay, please, oh God, please, okay. Okay, please.
My nines, I get better results than the preacher, man, King. He make you find religion in a seconds. Let me put this down, man. Like you kill the conversation. That better. The reason me look like this is because I kill me when I kill all night long. When the people them will lose them life. You know, too much older than you, my youth. But you know what happened? He disrespect the wrong person. And he have to die before him time, King. Three people dead last night and it's soon to be four. I look so frightened, I know you me at all. You're gonna live a full life. You're come an old man, King. Because you're gonna give respect where respect you. You're trying to save.